She did record General Kelly in the Situation Room. Can anything come of that?
I think some charges could be filed if that is against the law. You know, it was interesting. I was watching James Clapper on CNN the other day because I watch CNN, so you guys don't have to. And James Clapper was even saying that, you know, all of the people around the administration go through background checks and, you know, they're vetted. But when it comes to walking into a room, they have lockers and such where you put the equipment away, but you rely on the honor system that you're not going to have leakers, you're not going to have liars, you're not going to have surreptitious activity going on within the halls of the White House. And yet Omarosa was armed with a recording device, which again shows her lack of integrity. And then I have to ask, who did she work for? Was it NBC? Because I just find the whole entire, you know, type of spy operation that she was conducting on this president, I find it very odd that she would take this upon herself and wasn't coached to do it. I guess she walked into the Situation Room and in other rooms that she was recording others and was using a recording device similar to a pen, which you can get at any spy store. But NBC has been running with this story nonstop because, again, it fits their narrative. And again, they seem to want to undermine and sabotage this president in any way they can, even running with a unethical liar, if you will, like Omarosa, as well as unsubstantiated, unverified, anonymous sources.